the University of Miami Miller School of Medicine proudly presents the Cabaret 2022 Student and Faculty Talent Show.
Unfortunately for our pediatricians, we did not make it to the terrible twos. So I guess there's always next year for that one. Okay. Let's see, ladies and gentlemen, have you seen what's been going on with the Oscars lately? Yeah, we don't wanna do that right here, right? So rule of thumb, I promise there will be no jokes about alopecia. So my dermatologist friends, you guys can remain seated, stay calm, stay put. No one will get hurt tonight, okay? All right. We are the Miller School of Medicine. And can I get the medical students to stand up for me, please? M1s, students, M2s, M3s, M4s. Awesome. Great to see such a wonderful crowd here tonight. Remain standing, medical students. Take a look around. Look left, look right. Yes, we all see each other here coming from various backgrounds, various walks and ways of life. And you know what? What unites us as medical students? Have you thought about that? What is the single common denominator that unites M1s, M2s, M3s, M4s, med students from Florida, med students from Hawaii? You know what it is?
Suffering.
What?
Suffering.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you got a jokester over there. Okay, I gotta watch out. No, it's that we're all broke. That's a better one. Yeah, see, I got you. So, in that spirit, ladies and gentlemen, I have a song dedicated especially for you medical students, and residents too, might I add. And this is a prayer, or should I say a rallying call, that will be our clarion call as we go through these 4 years together and beyond. And I will dedicate this not only to you medical students, but to the audience here for tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, I give to you the song that will be our banner for all of medical school, and it is from the fiddler on the roof, If I Were a Rich Man.
If I were a rich man, yidle deedle 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 dum. All day long I'd pretty pretty bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yidle deedle 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 dum. If I were a pretty pretty rich, idle deedle 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 man. I'd build a big tall house with the rooms by the dozen, right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with the real wooden floors below. There would be one large staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show.
talented Arnaldo Franco! Mr. Franco, what will you be playing for us tonight?
A Love for Life.
Ladies and gentlemen, Arnaldo, what inspired you to choose the song?
So, the name A Love for Life is actually supposed to mean a love for life in general. But the thing is, whenever I play the song, it can mean many things. A love for life, a love for life as in somebody, or basically anything that you can take in from your day that just brings you joy. And tonight, I want A Love for Life to mean for all of you to just enjoy this night.
Ladies and gentlemen, Arnaldo Franco, A Love for Life.
Thank you. applause, please.
List.
Oh my. Oh no. Is this right? Can't it be?
Ladies and gentlemen, are you familiar with the name Dr. Robert Warren? Yeah. Okay, some of us are, some of us are not. For the very few who do not know who he is our professor of embryology. Embryology. He will be performing tango, not only a tango, but a milonga for us tonight. Are y'all excited?
Yeah!
For milonga! That's what I thought. Ladies and gentlemen, the milonga Estampa de Barón by Dr. Robert Warren and Carolina Balmaceda. Crown for a cake. Yes, you won a luxurious Publix baked good. So I congratulate you for that. Ladies and gentlemen, we have another beautiful masterpiece that you are about to behold right now. Are you not as excited? We've got some cardiologists in the building, so that will not be necessary. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to formally announce the next act. The ballad, if you will, it is called Stand Up,
from the movie Harriet, performed by Delilah Johannes and Jonathan Dominique, both medical students from the first year. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for Delilah and Dominique.
I'm gonna stand up. Of small
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes part one of the show. There will be confections in the back. Please feel free to have some cake. Let the meat cake!
Indeed.
Okay, they sound excited about the cake.
I guess so. There are cookies, drinks, donations are accepted.
Everything good for the right axilla, right?
That's right.
Dr. Dial would approve. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. 15-minute recession, and we will see you for the part number two. I learned it while I was an exchange student in France.
Oh, vous parlez de français.
Oh, did you see?
Gotcha.
I caught you getting your music. What is this?
I will now be performing Le Fille de Cadix, a performance in which I have a Spanish-style song with French lyrics. Why not?
We are. Un poquito, cafecito, 305cito.
Bro, just go.
I
got this.
I defer.
Yeah.
Thank you.
definitely want that one.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, muchas gracias, muchas gracias. 305.
Cabecito. Yeah, me voy.
Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, Cristina Roldán. Ladies and gentlemen, we are up for a very, very good treat. Who's ready for round two of the world-renowned Mr. Arnaldo Franco? Who's ready for that? He's bringing up the big guns out with Bohemian Rhapsody! Woo-hoo! Can I get up? All right, ladies and gentlemen, the wickedly talented, internationally renowned Mr. Arnaldo Franco!
Thank you.
fake out at the end. So you like to jazz things up?
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. All right, well, you know, classics, jazz, that isn't everything with Cameron, you know? Maybe you have to be a little more fast sometimes, you know?
Fast?
You want to see something fast?
Show me.
Thank you. and Jonathan Dominique!
Ladies and gentlemen, I heard a rumor, little birdie roaming through the halls of this auditorium and in the back over there, that Dr. Warren, the embryology professor, was very upset indeed. He said the applauses were not grand enough for the grandeur and the caliber of his music and his dancing. So I say, ladies and gentlemen, we will do 10 times more applauses, 10 times more shouting, because Dr. Warren said he wants a refund. He will do not only a milonga, but now he will perform for us a tango. Are you excited to see Dr. Warren? So the curtains can close. How did you think? Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Warren, what inspired you to dance the tango?
It's a good question. I've asked myself that many times, but actually what happened was that many years ago I was doing some swing dancing with a girlfriend, and one day she said, let's go take a tango lesson. I said, okay, I'll try it. And I liked it, and I started taking some lessons from a friend, and the rest is history. And it's just been a major part of my life, and that's why a cell biologist from Texas is doing tango.
Yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, today is a gift. That's why we call it the present. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Robert Warren, Professor of Reality!
Let's see what else on the list. Woo. We will run the list like we do at 6 a.m. every day. JMH, yes, I know. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait, what? Janet Jackson? JMH, is there a connection? I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a trick for you. It is called the Janet Jackson Remix, performed by none other than, wait for it, Dancing with the Scrubs! A round of applause! And the contestants, oh my
God! I wish I could love the things I do to you and make it cold up my name, but it's good, it belongs to you. If I was your woman, the things I do to you, but I'm not, so I can't and I won't.
For charity. Yes, we love charity. We love charity. And I would like to bring forward is Dr. DeAngelis here. Director, step right on up. An applause for the director of Lighthouse for the Blind in the beginning there, Dr. DeAngelis. A few words from the director of this wonderful charity, what you do, what is your mission, and how we can help you fulfill your vision for the charity. The floor is yours.
First and foremost, thank you so much for choosing us as your charity of choice today at the Miami Lighthouse. Thank you. So I'm the director of the Miami Lighthouse Academy. We're part of the Miami Lighthouse for the Blind and Visually Impaired. For nearly a century, the Miami Lighthouse has been building towards building a more inclusive society. We offer programming for blind and visually impaired individuals of all ages. Your donation tonight is going towards the Academy. At the Academy, we offer programming for children from the ages of 1 to 2nd grade, visually impaired students. We offer a national model in inclusion programming, and we have individualized instruction through certified teachers, teachers of the visually impaired. And our hope is to, when students leave the Academy, for them to be able to mainstream into their home schools or their neighborhood schools where they're typical peers and be at par with them. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Another round of applause for this lovely organization and for charity. Ladies and gentlemen, we love charity, don't we? Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And it has been an absolute pleasure tonight of dueling pianos, dueling musicals, and all good things come from above. And that's our prayer for y'all tonight. And we as medical students live very, very busy and sometimes stressful lives. But we always have time for arts, and we always have time to spread love through our gifts and talents. And may that be our prayer for you tonight as you head home, wherever it may be, and we would like to bestow upon you this very special blessing, this very special prayer that that you will take home with you tonight. And in the spirit of charity, in the spirit of giving, I would like to wholeheartedly endow that in your hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, for the last performance, I'll be singing with my sister Christina the prayer.
I pray you'll be our Good things. In that spirit, I would like to invite everybody who helped make this show possible up here on stage right now.
Come on out, y'all. Don't be shy. Backstage, front stage, in between stage. Y'all made this show possible.
School of Medicine for providing for this venue, the Manuel Artime Theater, for the folks who work here who have been helping us with the sound, with the lighting. Thank you so much, Rai Moises. Thank you. We would like to also thank our awesome behind the scenes crew. And this wouldn't have been possible without our PR and ticketing. Wonderful woman here, Felicia, please come up. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Except this rose in my eye. Sorry, couldn't help it.
Well said. I would also like to thank our folks who are on the spotlights, although you can't see them, they
all
can see you. We've got Mikhail Perla and Ryan Johnson.
And Ms. Jones represents. We may not, but take your chances.
We've got the right care.
Absolutely.
I would also like to thank the other individuals here who have helped us so much with this presentation, and that would include right here, Carolina Balmaceda. Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias. Dr. Robert Warren. Thank you so much. Jonathan Dominique, thank you so much. And Camila for your beautiful piece. And then again, Jonathan Dominique and Armando Franco. Thank you. Mr. Bernie Degnan in his fourth year here with us. Thank you so much. Thank you. And our beautiful, beautiful dance group here. And Julia, thank you also for your wonderful work and commitment to the show. I would also like to give a special recognition to a member who has been with Cabaret for all 4 years, and he's graduating this year to become a psychiatrist in Orlando. Mr. Bernie Degnan, or should I say Dr. Bernie Degnan?
Sorry, Dr. Bernie Degnan, come on up, ladies and gentlemen. Bernie Degnan aka Boiny, or Saint Bernard to many, or to others, not so Saint Bernard. He's been with us for all 4 years, and he's been our rock of Gibraltar here. Always faithful, always giving us support in time of need. Ladies and gentlemen, this show could have not been possible. We will miss you dearly.
Yes.
And Christina, why don't you give him a colonel salute right there?
There we go.
A round of applause for this morning.
Thank you. Thank you, Bernie. You can see him
along with all the cast. We would like to recognize one more name.
No, before you go any further, I want to recognize one more name here. And that is our awesome host, MC James Roldan! Yeah. Julia, please. Oh,
and I would like to recognize the rock of this 2022 cabaret performance, which, Christina, I don't know. Oh, emojis all
this
around.
This emoji describes my brother.
And flaming hot and red and okay, I don't know where that's going.
Feel free to interpret as you will, but those are for you, my brother.
Thank you so much, everybody. And last but not least, I would like to thank the director of the 2022 cabaret performance, my big sister, Christina Roldan. Students out on spring break, but you know, and stuff happened, but you know, we made all this possible despite the ups, the downs, the in-betweens. This show, the show went on.
Thank you so much, and you're helping to support that mission. Along with that, we received generous donations from the baked goods from Publix. We'd like to thank them and Nova Dental also for sponsoring those goodies.
Free bread at the exit, ladies and gentlemen. Music, please!
We're serious about that. Let's